had him showing around. Well, in my view, there's no better way to learn than on the job, so you can take the engineer's seat in this run.
Before we reach the end of the yard, I'll contact the dispatcher for permission to head out to Hindman. Set the locomotive up and we'll get going when you're ready. This is X551 requesting a track warrant from Cumberland Terminal to Hindman. Over. X551, subject to signal indications, proceeding from Cumberland Terminal to Cumberland Station. Await passage of eastbound Q116, then proceed to Hindman. Out. Place Cumberland Terminal. You gotta be aware of the hazards at all times, so be sure to take the time to learn the layout. A few duties, you'll get used to the place. Lots to see and always lots to do. A lot has changed during my time in the Keystone Subdivision. New highways, houses as far as the eye can see. Used to be nothing but forest and freight back in the day. Still, at least the railroad has gone from strength to strength. This is X551. We're ready to head to Hindman. Over.
X551.
X551, subject to signal indications, proceeding to Hindman. Out. This is the Cumberland Narrows. It's crazy that just the Wills Creek carved out. Lucky for us, it did run. Otherwise, I would have added another 10 miles to the line if we had to go around this whole valley of Crescenton. Plenty of floods come through here in the fall. Strong enough to wash away road and rail. Although, things have improved. Now the creek runs in a concrete box. Well, it still breaks free now and again. Up ahead, we'll pass through the town of Ellerslie. Not much of note, but this run up from the Narrows to Hindman is our last chance to be sure about the train brakes before beginning the climb to Sandpatch Summit. Coming down can be just as treacherous. After the twists of Glencoe and Fairhope, you'll be glad to see straight at Hindman. Don't get too comfy, though. Too much speed and the curve at Corriganville will have you in the dirt in no time. Running great so far. Keep it up. You've no doubt noticed we share a lot of tracks out at Wills Creek over Sandpatch Creek. These hills don't leave much room for the railroad to squeeze past. This is X551 approaching Hindman. Requesting permission to stop and run back into the siding at Hindman. Over.
X551, subject to signal indications. Stop and run back into the siding. Over.
X551, subject to signal indications, proceeding with stop and run back. Out. We're passing through Hindman. The siding should appear on the right-hand side shortly. It runs until just outside town. Stop beyond the switch and we'll run back into it and connect to the stop cars.
work.
Before heading back, let's grab a bite to eat with the repair crew. That's them by the pickup truck.